This is a look at removal of a cast for a distal radius fracture. The way this saw works is it actually vibrates back and forth. This allows it to only cut the fiberglass material and not the skin underneath. Once this is off, the fracture should be healed.